slow. A little bit fast.
Yeah.
It's just gonna probably be a warning, but I did yell Daddy.
Yeah. You're not gonna wanna do this. Coming back from the Badger game, he's a Packer player.
Good player?
Kendricks, yeah. Reeks like weed. So, I'm a California player with California license. I quick looked him up. He's a linebacker, apparently. Kendrick?
363.
We're tight end, sorry. Okay, Lance. I'm going to make this as quick and painless and whatever. It smells like weed in here. What do you have in here? We're going to do smoke it off. Okay. You want to just step out to be careful. One of these officers will stand with you when you do up the quick first car. If there's nothing in here, we'll be good. If there is something in here, then we'll have to talk about it, okay? A little bit. Okay. Do you have any pipes or anything like that? Or okay. Just a little bit of weed. Okay. Okay, so this will be a first time.
Huh?
Louis bag with all
the
stuff.
A little bit of
weed. Papers and cutting grinder.
How does that, like, I play for a Packer, so I'm not even, I didn't even want to bring that up, but
right.
I say that to say, how does that work as far as when we go through the VA? Is that...
As far as State Patrol, we don't go and release anything as far as
that's
like that. But as far as that, I mean, you're good to go tonight. I'm not going to have a team to bring you in or anything like that.
I apologize for that.
So... Right. Yeah, they're like,
I get it.
I get it. So.
All right. Sorry.
Drive home safe.
I will.
Have a good night.